Greetings, Laura. This is Anonymous. I've been given a lot of requests on CPNs. I told y'all I'm good at shit. Take notes. It's a lot of money out here. One I will take.
Niggas said they wanna learn how to do a CPN. First you gotta buy a laptop and a VPN. Now you gotta use a kid's social or makeup. Or if you a real scammer, you can use your daughter or your son. You said how? Nigga, they ain't old enough. How a light bill and ain't that? They ain't old enough. Soon as they turn 18, it's gon' fall off. Get a CPN, fuck work, nigga, call off. Bitch, I'm really up off this shit, I got 100 of them. You don't wanna put in no work, come buy a bundle of them. I tell niggas about CPNs cause it feel good. Let's take money from the rich, we back to the hood. Get a house, a loan, or a scot. Hey, I'm tryna buy a house, a bar, or a jetpack. Only thing you can't do is welfare and food stamps. But you can get hella credit cards, so use that. I'll take your brand new score from poor to excellent. You gon' go from looking poor to a rich ass Mexican. With your new CPN, get a loan and sell out. Shit, that's illegal, but you got money, bail out. If you fuck up a CPN, I'm a clown dog. Niggas always let something good be they downfall. Y'all niggas dumb as hell, can't get nothing off. Niggas don't appreciate shit, bro, cut me off.
Dumbass niggas. No, I can't get shit right. I'm done teaching niggas shit. I'm keeping it for myself. For real. I don't scam a lot.